to be the best, you have to believe you're the best. Welcome to Chess Day.
Yeah.
Let's go.
What is up, Lifetime Successes, LTSers? How y'all doing, family? Back in the gym with another Chess Day. And the day I widened my grip out, I changed my grip last week. I feel like when I widen the grip out, it hits my chest a little bit more. And I feel like when my grip is in a little bit closer, it engages my triceps a little bit more. But you know what? I'm trying to work my chest, not my triceps. So just make sure you're tucking your elbows when you're going down, guys. Make sure you control the weight, back up, and back down. So, as you see right here, getting ready to do the next set. And I'm just trying to make sure I control the weight. That's just been the key, guys. Just trying to make sure I control the weight. You know, on some of these, you'll see that it might bounce off my chest a little bit. And we trying to eliminate that. But like I say, from switching the grip, you know, I don't feel as strong when I wind it out. But I'm guarantee you by next week, you know, it'll feel normal again. But I'm telling you right now, guys, man, I feel it in my chest so much right now. So I'm kind of glad I adjusted to it. You know, it was just a real good chest day, man. I got all my sets on bench on there. I was so happy that I was able to record. I mean, you know, it wasn't packed. I didn't get to bring my new tripod, but I had my little mini one I told you guys about. And I was just happy to be able to get in there and re-record. But I'm probably going to bring it in, you know, one of these days. I'm going to record a late night workout. But this worked out great. So as you're about to see my boy come over here, give me a little assistance. Actually got to lift with him a little bit. We both work in chest, which is awesome. We was on different sets, but towards the end, you'll see we did flies together. But it's always good to have a spotter, man. You know, if I don't have a spotter, you know it is what it is, but you can kind of go that extra rep, man. You can kind of go a little bit harder. Also, guys, make sure you got your scapula retracted. You know, make sure you're even on the bench, feet on the ground. Make sure you're taking your breaths. I tell you what, that the breathing part of it is very underrated, man. I'm telling you, it's gonna help you guys really get through your lifts. So it's good to have a spotter, because like I said, you can go hard, you can do more sets, more reps. You can do force reps. What force reps is, you'll see on my last set when I get the four, and you'll see him kind of put his hands under it, you know, because it's like, instead of just saying you ain't gonna get it, it give you that little extra oomph. So when you do it by yourself, you know, you can push that weight a little better. And I didn't like used to like that, guy. I didn't like nobody touching the weight and all that, but I'm telling you guys, that will still get you stronger. You just gotta do it the right way. Don't have them fully assisting you, but have them give you a little assistance. I'll tell you that's gonna help. So let's get into this right here, doing some basic chest press. This is the last set, doing it with the 130s. And then after that, switch it over to the flies. And these flies are great, man. I've been doing my flies a little bit different, where I get a little bit of extra contraction, as you're gonna see right here, and I'll go on tutorials about these soon. I had never did these before, but I love these, man. I'm coming all the way up, but coming a little bit more in. And pretty much at this, I do regular flies, but as you see, taking my time. And with flies, I like to go with lightweight, you know, with more pushing, I can push more weight, and I could do a lot of weight with flies, but like I said, if you ain't feeling it, what's the point? I just really like to take my time with flies. You know, these are simple stuff, man. Just some 40s, just some regular old 40s, just taking my time, just going down slow and coming up and contracting. And I just basically showed you the last sets on these just so you can get an idea of everything I did. I didn't want to show every set, you know, because, you know, I make the video too long, but I just wanted you to get the gist. But just take your time, guys. Just come down slowly and contract up. Come down slowly and contract up. You don't need to always do that fast stuff. Every once in a while, that stuff's cool, but, you know, you really want to feel your muscles engaging. So then after that, I headed over to incline. Basically started the same way I started with bench. I widened my grip out, but towards the end, I actually switched my grip back. Because I just personally don't like this incline that much. It almost feels like the way it's designed, almost like a shoulder press. It's almost best to have a spotter, because I don't know, just the way the angles is, I just never liked it. You see how I had to throw that back there? It's just, I'm not a big fan of this incline. Next time I'll probably actually use a Smith machine where I can, if I'm in this gym, or if I go to my other gym, the incline's a little bit better. But if I'm in this gym, I'll probably use a Smith machine where I can kind of angle it, angle to see how I need it so it'll feel better. So as you're about to see, the last set coming up, which actually felt really good, man. It went smooth. The rest went smooth. You about to see, and you're gonna see my boy Casey coming back, about to spot me. And these rests are just really clean. And usually incline, especially being I had already did a lot of the chest stuff, usually my last setting wouldn't be this clean. But these some clean rests right there. Not too much bouncing out the chest, you know, coming down just low enough, and then coming back up went great. And here's the last set. Bam. So then after that, got to the flies, you know, ended the workout with some flies. About to see my boy flexing. Actually, that's what sucks when you don't have somebody that can record for you. But next time I'll keep in mind where I want to put the angle of the tripod, or I'll have somebody record my flies. But it's a mirror right there, so I couldn't back it up to angle it. But I decided to keep this clip in here just so I could show you guys what I did still. And my boy Casey can do his little flexing thing, because I didn't even see this till I started watching this video back, and I was dying. But my boy was getting it right. He actually competes, man. I have to put his Instagram on here so you guys can follow him. Real humble guy. So as you see, man, just squeezing as always with chest, man, bringing it back. And you about to see my boy decide I throw his little set in here too, because we was both working chest, but we were just on different workouts. But towards the end, we both had to do flies, so we decided to do them together. So as you see what he's doing right here, perfect form right there, man. Just bringing the elbows back. You see the chest contracting. My boy, just like he's doing, going savage mode right now. See him squeezing up top, squeezing him in, doing the boom on you, coming down. I think that's his last set. Ah, got that shit, man. Good shit right there. So now I got him from the back, and you'll see the next one after that from me from behind too. And then pretty much for the last set, we did drop sets. And I tell you what, man, drop sets on the flies, it is just gonna kill your chest. It's gonna kill your chest. So that's pretty much what I'm about to do right now too. Squeezing them out, just pushing them out, going to failure, and then just dropping it down again. And then going to failure and dropping down again. I'm telling you, your chest is gonna be on fire. So it's best when you got a partner, because as you see, he's gonna switch it right over there. Just so you don't rest too long, man. You just really wanna decimate your chest at the end of this. So here we go again. Just squeezing all the way back, coming all the way up, squeezing all the way back, and coming all the way up, squeezing. Just making that chest bust out. You wanna feel like your chest about to jump out. As you see, my form starting to get a little jacked up, because hey, this get real tiring. But you know, push through it, man. You're not always gonna have perfect form, but you still wanna try to push through it. Every once in a while, you wanna be as clean with your form as you can. But things like this towards the end, you just wanna push that extra rep out. The extra rep's really gonna matter. Really gonna matter. I think towards the end, you're gonna see that I think my left arm left my right arm behind. It's like I wasn't even able to, you see my left arm is coming way back farther. My right arm is done. But that's it, guys. Little pictures I threw up for you guys. So I hope you love the video. Don't forget to live, learn, grow. Peace.